sharp. Everybody could do with some extra cash, so why not a part-time job? Some people give tuition, some people work in magazines, some people become male prostitutes. But hey, not me. I do something different. Reaper requesting access to 7590 Alpha, Mazda RX-8.
I am codename Reaper. So I work for the Global Reconnaissance Intelligence Ministry. Grim. Yeah, I know it's funny. Grim Reaper. But when you've been doing this as long as I have, it's not that funny after all.
This is Reaper the Base. Code sequence 732737. Reaper the Base.
Hello, Reaper. This is Base. Your mission is to retrieve a data disk from a hacker who's in the custody of the Yakuza.
What about a hacker?
The hacker is of absolutely no importance. Do what you want with it.
Understood. Reaper, out.
Hey, where the fuck this guy at, man? I've been here for fucking hours. Hey, I did what you wanted me to. Know what I'm saying? Clear my debts. Yo, you guys fucking dead?
It is sad, Canada.
Did you just say that the fuck again, you just fuck?
Why did you just sit the fuck down?
Shit, man, I hate. What the fuck does this guy look like anyway?
It's me. I had a horrible car accident. They had to graft skin from my ass onto my face. Look, I still got a mole under my eye.
But yeah, but...
Okay, anyway, look, Boss Tanaka says that you're free to go. So everything's okay, just give me the disc. We've got transport to get you overseas. So once I have the disc, follow me, and you're okay.
Hey, come on, give me the disc, man!
Okay.
Disc. Our boss, Tanaka, I hear he gets married again.
Yeah, his wife is very beautiful.
Really? Because Tanaka is gay.
I knew it! I knew it was fake!
Of course, because he is too fat.
Die, motherfucker!
I'm not fat.
Ow! Don't kill me, man. Don't kill me.
Just give me the disc and get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
I knew I'd face him again one day. But hey,
that's what they pay me for.
So let me get this straight. The reason why you're missing my midterm test is because you're a secret agent kicking ninja and yakuza butt. Is that about right?
Yep, that's about it.
Okay, I guess you can take your midterm test again.
Really?
No.
But...
No?
But Dr. Myballs!
My name is Myballs, but the L is silent. And you get an automatic F for your midterms. Now get out of my office.
Sometimes the best lie is the truth.